Ma'am is not here today.
We will have fun.
No, we can't have fun alone.
Hello students, how are you? Are you feeling alone? No, ma'am is here. Yes, beta, what we are going to do today? We are going to do our new chapter, chapter 7, neighborhood. Okay, beta, do you know? We cannot live alone. Yes, students, we cannot live alone in our home. There are many homes around us. Yes, na? Like, this is my home and there are many homes outside my home. When we go out, we see many homes, na? Okay, let I show you.
Yes, beta. Now see, this is my house. And there are many houses near my house. These are our neighbors. These houses are in our neighborhood.
Yes, students. Neighbors and neighborhood are very important in our life. The persons who live near our house are our neighbors. And the different places in our surrounding are our neighborhood. Like bank, park, market, different houses, shops, etc. All these form our neighborhood. And neighborhood places have very important role in our life. Okay, like if we want some bread, butter, biscuits, etc., we go to nearby shop. If we want clothes, if we want other materials, we go to market. And if we want to play, where we go? We will go to park. But can we play alone? No. We need friends for it. And where are the friends? The children that live near our house are our friends. To children, let us see what are the different neighborhood places near our house.
Yes, students. Now, where I am? This is a park. Green plants are there. There are a big ground. Look at the greenery. It is very beautiful. Here you come to play. There are swings. On swings, children play. Children like to swing. Okay. People come in park for jogging, for exercise, and to get a good health. Okay. And children also like to come in park for playing. So, this is very important place in our neighborhood.
See students, this is bank. People use banks to keep their money and jewelry in it. These things remain safe in the bank. See students, this is ATM machine. People use ATM to take out money whenever they like it. It is open 24 hours on all days. Most of banks provide ATM facility.
Yes, students. Now see, this is a hospital. We come to hospital when we are sick. Doctor and nurses take care of us.
Yes, students. Now we are at police station. When we have any problem, when there are thieves in our house, they steal something, or someone fight with us, or somebody troubles us, we can come to police station and can report our problem. Hum apni problem unko record karwa sakte. Then they will take actions against the bad people. Okay?
Yes, children. Now where I am? I am at shopping mall. There are many shops in the shopping mall where you can buy dresses, jewelry, eatables, etc. So, let's have a walk.
See students, this is market. Many shops together make a market. The shopkeeper in market sell different things such as bread, butter, eggs, etc.
Dear students, now look where I am. I am in our school, Pathania World Campus. It is a common place in our neighborhood. As I told you, why we come to school? We get education in school. We learn many new activities like singing, dancing, reading, writing, swimming, etc. So, this is our school.
This is post box. See students, we can take postcard and envelope from post office. See this. This is envelope. And this is postcard. You can write a letter to your uncle or aunt and send it. We can drop our postcard in this. When we drop the letter in this post box, then the letter will go to the post office, from where it will be sent to other towns and delivered by a postman.
Yes, beta. Now we have seen the neighborhood places. So let's read it from the book. Chapter 7, My Neighborhood. Yes, learning objectives. What we are going to learn? That people who live very near our houses are our neighbors. Yes, those people who live near our house are our neighbors. In our neighborhood, neighborhood, many people are helpful to us. As ma'am has showing you different places, beta, there are many people who work there and who help us. Okay. Many important places make our neighborhood. This is important. Important places make our neighborhood. Yes, beta, I have shown you different places that are in our neighborhood. Different people and their occupation in our neighborhood. Yes, there are different peoples in our neighborhood and they have different occupation. Beta, occupation ka matlab hota hai, they do different jobs, alag alag kaam karte hain wo log. Okay, what we can do for our neighborhood. You also will learn what are our duties, what we can do for our neighborhood. Okay, let's read. Do you find these places near your house? Yes or no? Yes, beta, there is a school, as ma'am has shown you, in our neighborhood, playground or park, bank is in our neighborhood, market in our neighborhood. These places are there or not? Yes, these places are there in our neighborhood. Okay, now let's read from the second page. When we come out from our house, we find other people around us. Yes, beta, when we come out from the home, yeah, when we go out from the home, there are other people, many people that live near our house. They are around us. They live around us. Hamare charo taraf rehte hain ve log. They live in other houses. Yes, they live in other houses. Wo bhi apne gharon mein rehte hain. These people around us are our neighbors. Yes, beta, those people who live near our house are our neighbors. Wo hamare neighbors hote hain. And the houses, other buildings like a school, a bank, shops, a post office, offices, parks, a hospital, form our neighborhood. Neighborhood. Yes, beta, these places, as ma'am has shown you, bank, park, shops, post office, hospital, make our neighborhood. ओके, ये सब हमारा नेबरहुड बनाते हैं. इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस इन आर नेबरहुड. व्हाट आर द इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस दैट आर इन आर नेबरहुड? देयर आर सम इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस क्लोज टू आर हाउस. देयर आर मैनी इम्पॉर्टेंट प्लेसेस बेटा दैट आर नियर आवर हाउस. क्लोज मतलब नियर. दे आर शॉप्स, schools, banks, parks, hospitals, etc. Yes, as I told you, there are market, parks, school, post office, police station, hospital, shopping mall, and banks are there. So there are many places near our house. Our neighborhood also has a police station, a post office, and a shopping mall. Yes, beta, ma'am has shown you na. There are police station, post office, and shopping mall also in our neighborhood. Now we have read the chapter. Today you will do one small exercise based on this chapter. Yes, take out your workbook. This is our workbook. Yes, beta, this is our workbook. Take out worksheet number 6. Worksheet number 6, my neighborhood, and do part A and B. This is match it. What you find in different places, post office, bank, school, and fire station. These are jumbled words. You have to find out which are different places. Okay, this is your homework. Okay, beta. Bye. Take care.